Guys, in this video we're going to take a look at how you can take a panorama picture on the iPhone 13 or the iPhone 13 Pro. First, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. On your home screen, open up the camera app, and in here at the bottom you want to swipe across like this. So swipe across until you can see it said panel, which is a panorama mod. And in here, just simply start on the left hand side and then tap on the shoot button. Okay, there's an arrow here, so you need to try to keep the arrow on that yellow line. So stay focused and try to move slowly across to your right hand, like so. And you want to make sure that the arrow stay on that horizontal line, and when you're done, just tap on the stop button. And here is a panoramic, or the panorama pictures right here, as you can see. And that's it. So that's how you can take a panorama photo on your iPhone 13 or iPhone 13 Pro. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.